Meet Greg and Lydia. They look like a lot of the staff you see in any hospital or healthcare facility, but they're actually anesthesia professionals. More than 4,500 of them work right here in Texas. They are Certified Registered Nurse Anesthetists, or CRNAs. So, what's a CRNA? They are highly trained, advanced practice registered nurses who specialize in anesthesia. If you've ever had surgery, someone like Greg or Lydia likely administered your anesthesia, monitoring you to make sure you stayed safely asleep during your procedure. Then they helped keep your pain under control after surgery. CRNAs work in hospitals, labor and delivery rooms, with dentists, podiatrists, and plastic surgery centers. CRNAs also play a vital role at most military facilities and have provided a large majority of battlefield anesthesia in every major conflict since the Civil War. CRNAs are also the primary anesthesia provider in rural hospitals in Texas. All across the U.S., CRNAs play an important part in our healthcare system, making anesthesia care safer, more accessible, and cost-effective. Texas law doesn't require physician supervision of advanced practice nurses like CRNAs. And that's because CRNAs like Greg and Lydia have earned a 4-year bachelor's degree in nursing at a university, then worked in a hospital's ICU, where CRNAs develop critical care experience, then earned a master's or doctorate degree in anesthesia. And finally, before practicing, Greg and Lydia passed a rigorous certification exam and meet annual requirements for continuing education and training. All said, that's typically more than 8,500 hours of training, education, and hands-on experience before they were licensed CRNAs. So, if you have surgery in the future, rest easy knowing that a CRNA is there with you. And they'll stay with you. Every breath, every beat, every second. CRNAs are there.